want to call upon our present bishop to do something for us, which is very important today. Hallelujah. Amen.
When the man came here in 1913, he has been here in 1903 with another church. But with the outpouring of the Holy Spirit and the Azusa Street experience, not only a flame, but a fire started burning. With the outpouring of the Holy Spirit. And when Lehman went over to America from South
Africa,
he got in touch with that flame. Hallelujah.
Amen.
So when he came back in 1913, that flame was burning hot. But when the man came here, Bab Shandu, he felt that this is too great for him alone. And I believe he started to pray. At the end of 1913, he went back home and he God brought a man by the name of K.E.M. Spooner to cross his path.
And
when he met with Brother
Spooner
and spoke to him, Brother Spooner shared with him what he felt in his heart. God is sending me to Africa to take this light. It is in January 1915 that Spooner with John Lehman set foot. Jacob Lehman set foot at the harbor in Cape Town.
1915,
they traveled up by train to Joburg. The first 5 months, Spooner stayed with Lehman in Joburg. After which God opened the door for him to get into Pugeng in the Rustenburg area. The fire
umlilo waqala wafuthe.
100 years later, we are ready to light this flame for the next generation to run until Jesus comes. We want to light this flame as a symbol of that devotion of those men who came and brought this flame. Tonight we will light it again, but this time as passing it on to the younger generation. Now we just want to light it as a symbol of the light that was brought to this church in the year
1930.
Hallelujah. Praise the name of Jesus. Let us thank God for those men and women who had given their life. I listened, Mom Thong, Thongwa had just pulled a small piece of that file, what she as a minister's wife had to contend with, her husband answering the call and running with this
patrol.
Amen. It is
our
Father, we have lit this torch here today as a symbol of the faithfulness of our brothers and sisters who brought the light to us. Since they're coming to this country, Africa is no longer termed as the dark continent, because your light was set ablaze in our lives. Thank you for the men and women. Thank you for their dedication through the years. There are men who have paid with their lives, that they lost their lives for the sake of this gospel, just as Bab Thongwa had laid down his life in preparation and getting this place ready for us to rejoice in today. Many others have laid down their lives. Others have entered their rest and has gone on to receive their reward. Our prayer today is for us, Lord, who are here at this moment in time. Help us. Let us cherish the influence and the effort that these men and women have made to bring this gospel to this country. Help us, Lord, to be faithful to you and to them in running until Jesus comes. Bless us now is our prayer. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
God bless us.
ukuthanya khona egameni lenkosi.
I would like to take this opportunity to greet all our guests in the wonderful name of our Lord Christ Jesus.
Nje before ngiqale engikuzele.
Before I start to do what I came for.
Ngicela ukubuke seduze kwakho.
I want you to look at a person next to you.
Awumtshele ukuthi how beautiful she is or he is.
Just tell her ukuthi uhle kangakanani naye.
Awubheke umtshele ukuthi ugqoke kahle kanjani.
Just look at her or him and tell him how well you have dressed.
Ukuba abhekela bhekekho ngabe lokusuka kwangani.
If you will not be at this scale, wouldn't be so such a success.
Amen.
So I thank the wonderful Lord and I believe that you are all welcome.
Yes. So
brethren, as we would like to thank the Lord first.
Ukuthi kusesenhlizweni zabaphathi bethu ukuthi lolu suku silcelebrate.
That it is still in the hearts of our leaders that we celebrate this day.
Alwenze lube possible.
And he made it possible.
Siyathanda kakhulu bazalwane ukusho ukuthi ngaphandle kaNkulunkulu bese ngeke sakwazi ukufika kule ndawo.
We also like to say, brothers, without God we wouldn't be here.
Ngibonge bonke ke bazalwane organizer.
I'd like to thank all the organizers.
Ezihlelweni ezehlukene bebenazo.
In different preparations or aspects that they had.
Ukuthi basenzele lolu suku silthole seluluhle kanje.
That they have prepared and made this day what a wonderful day.
Yazi ukuthi ukulungiselela bazalwane akuyona into encane.
We know that doing preparations is not just a minor thing.
Sometimes uthusalungiselela vele le nkinga ukhohle ukuthi konje bekade ngenzani ugcina usuthe busuku sekulele aw bengithe kuzothinta ubani.
Sometimes when you are preparing you meet a lot of problems and you remember later I thought I would contact friends so.
But siyabonga kuNkulunkulu ngani bazalwane ukuthi more especially ama guest wethu siwameme ashiye yonke imisebenzi yabo bazohlanganyela kuye nathi.
We thank the Lord, brothers, especially that you invited our guests and they left everything so that they can be with us here today.
Ngithanda ukubonga bonke abefundisi abenzelo lusuku lwabayimpumelelo ngokugqugquzela ibandla ukuthi lenze ama-contributions.
I would also like to thank all the pastors who've made this day what a great success by encouraging the church to contribute towards everything that is being done here.
Nebandla also ukuba belingazange la-contributor lolu suku ngabalizange lwabayimpumelelo kanje.
Also the contribution that have been made by the church, this event wouldn't be a success if you didn't contribute.
Sibonye ke bazalwane bonke abathe basikhonza ngomculo.
We thank everybody who have served us with a foot of FEs.
Ngibonile ukuthi asikho isidingo sokuthi sihayarishe abantu ngaphandle.
I've noticed that there is no need of hiring people from somewhere else.
Ngoba sinayo imtshingo langaphakathi.
Because we've got people here who've got beautiful voices.
What we need to do nje?
Interesting ukuyenza nje
ukuthi sithi polish it up
ukuthi amen
amen ukuthi sizi
silungise lapho nalapho
amen. Ngibonga kakhulu ke o keyboard players bethu.
I would also like to thank our beautiful keyboard players
abasidlalele kamnandi
who have played such a nice music.
Thina nje esijoyela imusic ama keyboard. Thina sidwele ama keyboard.
As who are used to these things keyboards.
Bewungeke ube mnandi lo mculo ubikhuphe I keyboard ibingekho.
This even wouldn't be nice without keyboards.
So nje ushilo ke ubaba usotobe la.
Pastor Sotobe have mentioned this.
Wathi umuntu ongayijwayele I keyboard.
That if you are not used to a keyboard.
Ugcine thi lento.
You just take it for granted.
Ngoba bayazi.
Because you're not used to it.
But thina siphila ngayo bazalwane.
Because we live with it.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amazwi ethenzani bazalwane. Ayadala.
Amen.
Nawe ungenayo into nayo.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
You don't have, you must say you have it.
Yes. So say I can't go pull up on my bazalwane. I got the best pagi. No good, I say.
We would also like to thank those who have served us with food in the morning.
So yakabanguti namanje is this zethu. This is really spiritual. Physical.
I think because we have ate spiritual food, we're still going to eat physical food. We thank all the speakers who have been in this place.
And the good thing is it totally and colour booty won't get a lendao.
We have gathered so much information, of which I believe that everyone who is here have gathered something just to implement where he
stays.
I think for the Lord to keep us for this celebration of 100 years, I think it was a purpose in his mind so that we can do something about it. I thank everybody for not forgetting to thank all the ushers. If they were not here, there would be a disorder. Because of them, we thank the order that we can see right now. We also like to thank the media that is in our midst. It was a dream to us that how can we do such a thing? Even our forefathers, if they can just raise up, they can see that, oh, what a thing that we have seen. It was a dream to us to see such a thing. Because we thought it was for people who has got money or big churches. Everything comes from a mind, brother.
If you can tell your mind that you've got money, uba nayo imali.
If umu watshela ingqondo yakho ukuthi unemali, you can have money.
Umu utshela ingqondo yakho ukuthi awunayo imali, awunayo imali.
If you tell your mind that I don't have money, then you don't have money.
Ukudla kwalokho okushumayela engqondweni yakho.
You are the food of what you preach in your mind.
Sengigcina.
Lastly.
Sithanda kakhulu ukubonga. Bonke abathi besigadile.
We will also like to thank all the security guards.
Ngoba ngaphandle kwabo besizobe sikhonza sibheka ukuthi imoto zethu ziphephile.
Because without you guys we would be having a problem of just checking our cars outside while we are inside here.
Siyabonga kakhulu bazalwane.
We thank you a lot, brethren.
Igama elithi bonga lithi nje ngiyabonga.
A word that says thank you.
And ibe lishinte ende neningi.
It means a lot.
So quote Galatians chapter 6 verse 9.
Lastly, in my closure, I want to quote Galatians chapter 6 verse 9.
Lapho kuthi khona.
Where it says,
uma ningazange lakhathala ukwenza obuhle niyovuna kahle.
If you don't, if you are not eager to do good, you will reap good. It says, don't stop doing good.
Yes,
because if you don't stop doing good, you will reap good.
So, bazalwane, amazwi ami okunikhareji ukuthi lokho enikwenze namhlanje, uNkulunkulu anibusise. Siqhubekele phambili siyokwenza nasemabandleni. Ngilibonga lonke.
These are my last words of encouragement, brothers, that continue doing good. Go and do it in your local churches. I thank you all.
Ningakhohlwa ukubonga uMC wosuku okade siphathele uhlelo.
Not forgetting to thank the master of ceremonies of the day who have been with us.
Our interpreters.
Otolika bethu.
Sibonga kakhulu kuba bengekho ngabe singazwana.
We thank you all. You have